God bless you.
Right. Disturbed by gun violence, a church here in Winston-Salem providing weekly prayers to anybody, and you don't even have to step out of your car. Drive-by prayers as opposed to drive-by shootings. The leadership at Union Baptist Church came up with the idea after seeing the city affected by so many shootings. People are encouraged to drive to the front entrance, roll down their windows, and let a minister pray over them. Service will be offered Thursday nights from 6 until 7:30.
We believe that we got to cover our city with prayer, man, because and get to these young people, let them know that life is valuable and that they have a great future, but they have to live to see it.
It's also not limited to those concerned about gun violence. Ministers are open to praying for any concerns.